Presenting you right now, our final contestant in the Asia Cosplay Meet Championship individual group. This is where we got our friend from Thailand, from the series Karas. This is Karas Otto Han, presented to you by Kato from Thailand. Fabulous, make some noise, Thailand! Okay, I don't want to spoil for him, alright? We got somebody here, we want him to remove the mask. Okay, again, I'm gonna ask him, okay, tell us more about this character. This character is Karas Otto Han. Alright, so what does he do in the series?
Yes, the series is Karas is the guardian of the town. Yes, is one town have one guardian and Karas, this Karas name, Karas Otto Han, guardian the one town in there, of many town. And other town have any other Karas to guardian.
Okay, so he is the
one of the guardian.
Okay. How long did he need to practice his fighting moves just now we saw?
Practice?
Or how long did he need to practice to get it right?
Only the fighting.
Yes, the fighting just now we saw.
Around 3 weeks.
3 weeks. And if you have noted, okay, normally when they costume, very hard to fight.
How come? It's flexible. Flexible more than
flexible. Me. You saw how flexible it is, okay, to fight everything else. Okay, I'm gonna get Karas to head on out to the judge, right? Have the judges have a closer look at this. My goodness. To the judges right now. Amazing. Remember, okay, this is of course the group that's forming the brand new challengers group from Thailand. And I will say, okay, okay. If I may, okay, for being the MC for the past 10 years, alright, they have lent us a lot of experience points to level up, okay, with their standard of cosplay. Alright, if you like what you see, you make as much noise as you can. 1, 2, 3! Thank you so much, thank you so much. Just once again, Karas Otto Han, our final entry from Thailand. Just to let you know, it's both an individual as well as a team effort. That's why we've got no results as yet. We're not gonna announce any results now because we're gonna bring it to tomorrow. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, in my hand, I've got the results of the Academic Karaoke competition.